I'm up for my middle of the night pop, and Joel is asleep. He's such a good baby. Like, I just saw a TikTok that just has me so emotional, and I will see if I can like insert it in this video, but it just has me thinking like he's growing up so fast. He's gonna be 3 months this month. It just makes me so sad. And it's probably too early in the morning. Look at the time. So I'm probably overtired too, but I'm just an emotional mom anyway. Like, when he couldn't fit his newborn clothes, I cried. Like, I just love him so much. I really do. Hey, it won't be like this for long. One day we'll look back laughing at the week we brought her home. This phase is gonna fly by. So baby, so just after seeing this video, it had me in tears. I wanted to recreate my own. Hey, it won't be like this for long. One day we'll look back laughing at the week we brought her home. This phase is gonna fly by, so baby, just hold on. So, my pumping session is done. Look at the time. 5:49 a.m. Baby slept through the whole thing. He slept through the whole night. He had one feed at like, I think 11:30. And then I just woke him up at 2 a.m. to give him another bottle, which he did take. But he did not wake himself up. That's what I'm saying. He's such a great baby. But the reason why it takes so long to pump is because I have to wash the pump pieces, wash the dishes. So if you look over here, no dishes because they've been washed. And then I make myself a little snack and go back to bed. So, I'm back in the room after pumping puppy sleep. Joel is asleep. So, I'm gonna try to get some sleep before he wakes up to eat. Bye.
I love you. I love you. I love you. Hi. Hi. I love you. Huh?